One, two, Kumquat. Well, Derpy wrecked the roof with her clumsy little hooves, so they had to get some bits to fix it up.
Careful, Derpy!
Rainbow tried her best, but Derpy is the best at derping up and making a big mess. AJ said she'd win the prize. They stomped the ground and watched her smile when she said she'd give it all away. So she took the train to Canterlot, thought she'd go and win a lot for all her friends back there in Ponyville. Well, a week went by and they all cried when AJ scribed and said goodbye, saying she wasn't coming back. They didn't know why, but they couldn't stand by, so they ran out the door in a Pegasus fly to search the town for Applejack. Poor little AJ lost her pride, it made her hide, it made her cry. She couldn't show her face in town again. She ran away cause she lost a game. She got a job for the pay, plucking cherry trees for some bits. And Cherry Jubilee was just as nice as she could be, but Applejack was hiding facts and dodging questions. So Rainbow Dash and Pinkie Pie tried to get her to confess and put her to the test with Cherry Chimichangas. Kumquat Pickle Barrel made her crack, and she couldn't really take much more of that, so she said she'd tell them all what happened. When she broke a pinky promise, so pinky raised, so they stole a card and began to chase, cause friendship is persistent. Tears were shed and much was said, and